Power transferred to the ADS.
Control systems junction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Vacuum.
Ice Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth. Manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Thank you.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Thank you. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
So it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Isaac. Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.